over 1,200 games in the National Hockey League, but today he signed his last contract. Olli Jokinen retiring officially as a Panther, and he does so as the all-time leading scorer for the Panthers. Points, goals, a million other categories. Congratulations. This is the right way to go out, right?
Yes, it is. You know, when I got traded from here, I always wanted to come back and finish my career over here. Obviously, things didn't work out that way, but, you know, what a great thing with the Panther ownership and hockey department they did it. I was able to sign that one-day honorary contract, and I can leave the game behind me as a player, as a Florida Panther.
Well, talk about your career here, Olli. You played 7 years. Four of those years, you were the captain. You and I were talking this morning. This is where you really turned into a superstar in the National Hockey League. And you were very humble this morning. You talked about before you got to South Florida, you had played for three teams in 4 years, and you were trying to find yourself, but you were able to find yourself. Why here in South Florida?
I think the big thing is I got that opportunity to play with the great players. Yeah. You know, I had a chance to play with Viktor Kozlov early in my career, the player that amazing skill set with the guy who loved to pass the puck. After that, play with the Stumpel, Gary Roberts, Nathan Hart, and Steven Weiss. Playing with the great players, you know, that's, you know, it's easy to fit in. Getting an opportunity for the coaching staff to play in a major role. Not that I didn't get the opportunity the first 3-4 years. Yes, I did, mm-hmm. but I wasn't ready. That was my fifth, sixth year. You know, I was still 24 when I broke through. You know, still fairly young player. Yeah. You know, it's really, really hard to come in this league as an 18-year-old and try to put up numbers. That's why it's amazing to see players like Laine from Winnipeg, Matthews, Barkov, amazing first year. You know, you have these young players, they're more and more ready to step in. I wasn't ready at the beginning, but it took me a little bit of time.
Well, and confidence as well. Over 500 games is with the Florida Panthers. Craig and I were talking before we went on the air about what were some of the highlights of your career here. It has to be the year that you represented the Florida Panthers in the All-Star game and you were co-MVP. Was that the highlight of your career here with the Panthers?
Yeah, one of the highlights. I think, you know, to me, I love hockey. To me, it was a privilege to play in it. So almost every game you get to put that jersey on and blaze up the skates and play, that's a highlight, you know, because it's, you know, you don't realize it when you play it, but when you don't play it, you feel it how bad you miss it, you know. And, you know, for all the players, if there's anyone watching, you know, play long as you can. And, you know, it's... You know, it's a privilege.
I can remember interviewing you many times with that King's robe on down in the the locker room. The fun that you guys had when they used to wear like it was a heavyweight championship robe after a game. You miss those moments probably the most, huh?
Yeah, I was talking with Randy earlier today, and you know, when you're done playing, the one of the things that you really, really miss, it's that locker room feeling. Hang out with the boys, you know, like it sounds crazy, but sitting in the steam room with the guys and, you know, break down the game and sitting in the locker room after the practice, those are the things that every player misses when they're done playing.
Well, we're not saying goodbye because you're going to be down here and you're really involved in promoting and growing the sport of hockey.
Yes.
We appreciate that and involved in the Alumni Association. Congratulations on your day-to-day retirement as a Florida Panthers, Olli. I know it was special for you and your family.
Thank you. Thanks, guys.